Exactly. Yeah, I think that's all it is.
Mission really was, we had three what we call lines of effort: advise and assist the Iraqi security forces, then provide lethal fires by air and ground to enable their maneuver, and then train them. And so, as we said before, when I got here, you know, people said if you could just get the Iraqis up to around Mosul before you left, that'd be a success. Well, they've been in Mosul for a month now, getting after it. So, you know, for the 101st, it was a really big big deal to get them farther than a lot of people thought they would be. The average day for a soldier over there is they're getting up at, you know, 6:37 and working until 2300 every night. And, you know, I'm really, really proud of our unit because everybody was in it to win it. And you can see it every day. I was a little worried. We said it was a marathon, but we were going to sprint the whole way.
For event information, visit ClarksvilleNow.com.